Hi folks, welcome to a new video. If you're new to the channel, my name is Chris, and check out some of my other videos afterwards if you're interested. Today, as the title says, I'm gonna challenge myself, my camera, and my S22 Ultra in a close-up battle and see if we actually need an expensive camera like this A7 III against a decent smartphone as the Galaxy S22 Ultra. With the S22 Ultra, I'm gonna shoot with the Expert RAW. That's the second native app from Samsung. It has better qualities, especially when it comes to still photography and the file quality in general. So with further ado, let's move on and I'll jump in underway. Let's go. I'm gonna shoot in, as I said, Expert RAW. I think that's 1.8 and it's in wide modus only, and that's equivalent, I don't know that word, something like that, to 23 millimeters. And my Tamron is a 28 to 75, but I'll just use the 28 millimeter on the camera to get as near as possible to the wide lens on the S22 Ultra. I'm not gonna waste time showing every time I take a photo. I'm just gonna show the photography so you can decide if you like smartphone or camera photography the best. The way you're gonna get those good, nice, special photos is if you spend some time, you take a stop like I did and look around you and see if anything catches your eyes. Sometimes it doesn't, you have to go closer and there it is. So when you're out taking photos, don't rush, don't see the whole scenery, but go close and use your camera or your smartphone and see the composition if it talks to you. So that's a little tip. This, it looks boring, nothing to take photo of, but as I told you, go closer and then you might find a good composition. This one is the one I found and the photo look like. I kind of liked giving those tips today, so here's another one. And this is about the creative eye, as at least I call it. When you start out a photography session, and especially when you are new, it's easy to lose the patience and quit the session because you don't see anything, you don't feel it, and so on. Every time, especially me, and if you are a photographer, I think you can agree with me, you need to warm up the creative eye, you need to adapt to the area, the situation you are in, and then take some photos, look through the lens, and then you start seeing things. Which photography do you like the best? Is it the smartphone or is it the camera? Hit me below in the comment field and let me know. Are they all shit or is there some good? Or is it maybe a banger in there? One thing I would challenge you to do is to try to shoot in manual mode. If you have a smartphone, there most likely, as in Galaxy models, there is a pro version when it comes to photography, and there you have the possibility to shoot fully manually or semi-manually. You can lock some things that you want to control yourself and let the chip control the rest of the settings. As well as in the camera, I have manual mode. I only feel comfortable in manual mode now. I used to try aperture and shutter, but that was not for me, at least not yet. So I urge you, try manual mode, and before you know it, your photos will look totally different because you learn to see what you like in a photo and put your own creative expression on it. We'll be right back. Another tip I want to give you is that when you take photos, don't do it in bright sunlight. Bright sunlight crushes everything. No shadows, no nothing. Everything gets bright like this, and the photo gets quite boring. If you do manual photography, you are able to maybe use the shutter or something like that to lower the shine like this. And you can use an ND filter on the camera. Most phones also have accessories to that now, but not the S22 Ultra. So I use the manual and I use the shutter style there to lower if it's very bright. But most of the times I go out when there is like a little more clouds, so I can control my exposure and photo style as I like it. I think that's a wrap. That was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you got some good tips, hopefully. Comment below if you want more of this style of video. I'm still learning. I'm still trying to figure out how to make videos. And I hope this one was a little informational. And hopefully you liked some of my photos with my camera or with my smartphone. My name is Chris. I hope you consider subscribe if you're new to the channel. Maybe hit the comment, share my video, and take a look at my other videos on the channel. Again, hope you liked it, and I see you next time. Bye bye.